Good morning, guys. So I am here in Davao City right now, and as you can see, wala pa masyadong tao dito sa street, and I guess sinarado nila tong road dito. Yes, because today is the much anticipated Indak-Indak sa Kadayawan event, and I'm quite excited for that because it's my first time to watch the Indak-Indak street dancing competition, and I guess maganda to ngayon because prizes at stake, 1 million for the grand champion. So wala pang tao. The event will start at 7 a.m. Ayan. Ayan, so konti pa lang yung tao kasi hindi pa naman nagsisimula yung event, but later on for sure dadagsagin ko ng tao.
May parade?
Parang ganyan nangyari, sir. Magsisimula sila doon sa Magsaysay Park.
Okay.
Pero the rest, sir, is napakarami kasi ng contingents. The rest is andun na sa may, ano, sa may post office.
Okay.
Sa may rotunda.
Nagsistart na sila ngayon doon?
Parang ipang.
Pero doon sila magstart?
Oo.
Sa post office?
Oo. Parang andun na yung iba sa ang iba contingents kasi ang dami ng contingents.
Okay, okay. Thank you. So naglalakad ako ngayon going to post office near Rojas Night Market kasi sabi nung napagtanungan ko yung ibang contingents daw andun na ngayon, and like parang doon nata magsisimula yung parade, and the end point kung saan sila magpe-perform is doon sa San Pedro Square kung saan ako pumunta kanina. Excited na ako makita. Because I've been to many festivals, but itong Kadayawan, di pa ako naka-witness nung street dancing nila dito. Or the Indak-Indak sa Kadayawan.
After 2 years of not being able to celebrate this kind of festivity, finally, yes. Kadayawan. Bahawa, 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 buaya, bahawa, bahawa.
So, nasaksihan ko na nga yung mga sneak peek ng mga presentations ng different contingents na kalahok for this Indak-Indak sa Kadayawan. And so far, meron talagang nagmarka na contingent. Sila yung former champion last 2019. Last physical celebration of Kadayawan Festival. They are the contingent from Bislig, Surigao del Sur. And based sa pinakita nila, feeling ko sila yung mag-champion today. And apart from that, what I like with this festival is the different weavings are embedded on the textile. So, ang ganda niya tingnan, lalo na sa mga costumes nila. And apart from that, nahati kasi yung mga contingents. Merong mga school base wherein the different schools here in Davao, sila yung mga contingents for the school base category. And meron ding mga dayo pa from other festivals in Mindanao. Namely, a festival from Malita, Davao Occidental. Timpuko Festival of Kidapawan. Meron ding from, yun nga, yung sinabi ko kanina from Bislig, Surigao del Sur. Also, meron ding contingent from Samal Island. So, yeah, it's very diverse and, yun nga, it's worth the visit. And, yeah, for a first-timer, I highly recommend you visit and see it for yourself. Though hindi ganun kaano, marami yung tao. I don't know if ganito ba talaga every festival, but yun nga. Ayan. Ayan ang mga tao, ang daming pulis. Hindi ako sanay na ganito lang kakonti yung mga spectators, yung mga tao na dumadagsa sa street. Kasi like, dinagya, adhatihan, sinulog. Pero dito, I don't know, maybe because of the pandemic effect, but yeah, at least better kasi hindi masyadong crowded and hindi siksikan. So, okay lang. So, I don't know, let's see kung makakanood tayo at makakapwesto tayo ng maganda mamaya doon sa San Pedro Square. Kasi doon yung grand showdown talaga eh. Doon yung full performance gaganap eh. As you can observe, guys, sobrang ganda ng street na to. Walang cable wires, very malinis. Diba? Ang ganda talaga. Amazing. 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 And let's see kung makapanood pa ba tayo. Ay, puno. Gusto ko nalang mag-picture. So medyo mahirap na makapasok dun talaga sa grandstand or kung saan yung stage. Ewan ko kung saan yung entry point, but sobrang dami na kasi ng tao. So nandito ako ngayon sa San Pedro Cathedral. Ayan. Aantay lang tayo. Baka makakuha tayo ng magandang picture. Sobrang init, gabi. Then nandito ako ngayon sa My Shade. That's it, guys. So I'll end the vlog here. See you on the next vlog. Bye.